during a closed cruise. Now there's good start, ladies and gentlemen, all six crews making their way down our 500-meter course here in the Toronto Island. And this is the 25th annual Tim Hortons Toronto International Dragon Boat Festival. At this point, it would appear it is a race on the outside. In lane six is Mofos. And they, in the middle, trying to keep up in lane two. That's the Queen Dragon Boat with Pete. In lane five, also Pete from Montreal. Mortal Combos, Pete. In lane two, that's the Queen Dragon Boat training. Lane five, it is the Mortal Combos Beast, but on the outside, now I think we're open water in lane six, and it is the Italian Dragon Boat Crew. But a real race now for second. Out of lane five, it's the Beast, the Mortal Combos Beast. In lane two, the Twin Beast from Whitney. In lane three, lane in grade six, and in lane four, St. Michael's went on Water Wow.